Hey, what's going on? You know who it is. You know what it is. All right, you guys, who would have thought it? All right, man, the Milwaukee Bucks blow out the Orlando Magic. The Milwaukee Bucks are now the best team in the Eastern Conference. It's official like a missile. The Milwaukee Bucks are now 6-0. I thought that Boston would be the best team in the East, but, you know, it's still plenty of basketball games to be played. But right now, the Milwaukee Bucks are the best team in the East. So, shout out to Giannis. They're playing good, balanced basketball. You know, they got the veteran, Brooke Lopez. You got Giannis. They got, you know, so Giannis is coming into his own, man. And this is what we wanted to see out of him. He's starting to show that he's a leader. So, man, shout out to the Milwaukee Bucks, man. I don't know, man. Sometimes, you know, when you start the season in a fresh, brand new arena, man, you play fresh. But, you know, for right now, you know, the Milwaukee Bucks is the best team in the East. I'm out.